Is there more storage?
Nope. But there is a friendly paragon that overspills a little bit. So that's why you have a little bit of energy. If that's what you're wondering.
Yeah.
There has to be a paragon, otherwise our shield wouldn't work.
I think you can set the energy cost of the shield to zero.
Yeah. That is true.
I remember looking at that for Final Rush Pro. I also just went with the Paragon approach there. There you have the three transports that bring in enemy units. In old versions, the shields went off the whole time because they didn't have energy.
Wait, did you just say T2 transports come in?
No, not this map.
Yeah, I would like to be able to strip that, but that's kind of hard. I need to learn that.
To do what?
To make a transport spawn with units and land where I want them to.
Oh, I think that's probably quite easy compared to a lot of the stuff that the map already is doing.
Yeah, perhaps, but I'm learning everything, so there's only so much that I can learn in any given moment, right? Well, everybody needs energy. I'm at minus 600 right now.
Yeah, I'm wasting mass.
Yeah, that's normal at this point. Don't worry about it.
I can use mass. And I can
get everybody's energy, then you get everybody's mass.
Cool.
Alright, going middle. Somebody's lagging. Do is making wrong point defenses. That's not good.
Oh, it's also very stupid to put them in a row like that.
Yeah, agreed.
to try new strategy. Let's see how good gun SUs are.
It's really good for starters, I'm guessing.
ASUs are the new PDs.
I'm worried about this Wiz guy. Not sure he knows what to do.
Are there any good land units to make?
Any good what?
Land units instead of PDs.
Bricks are good in the Navy if You're asking about Navy.
Bricks?
Yeah.
The torp launchers? Really?
A lot of Sabrin bricks, lots of health and torpedoes, weak torpedoes and torpedo defense. They work well in the water.
I'll try it out.
I'm asking for a plan.
They compliment.
So I'm
for
thinking,
UEF.
I can just make some PDs, but then if other parts of the map gets problems, then you cannot move the PDs, right?
Yeah, that's true. There is a Tech 4 experimental called Rampart, but it costs a lot. It's really good.
Yeah, well, I want something that's cost effective, of course, right? So. Is that cost effective?
Huh. Hard to say, not sure.
If I could get a bump of V.
I would totally give you some if I was not about to ask the same thing.
Right, going tech 3.
I don't think he knows to overcharge.
Black Ops issues cannot overcharge, it's a bug, but other issues can. I'm still reloading for that boss on the left.
Commander under attack.
Somebody's ACU blew up.
Gray.
Okay, I'm almost charged with the anti-boss turret. And
the
firing. Okay, fired.
Oh, she fired another time.
Commander under attack.
This Wiz has almost no turrets. That's really bad.
I'm having problems because of RG.
Commander under attack.
She's making my ACs unable to overturn.
Attack.
Alright, making turrets for the middle. Tech 3.
Commander under attack.
Alps to have Aeon in my base. Entropy Aeon in my base.
Thank you.
Commander under attack.
Somebody's overspilling a lot of mass. The foe, you have Aeon in my base. I don't know if he can hear me, but...
Oh, thank you. I wasn't...
Oh yeah, you can. Super. Guys, you're gonna need subs. Oh, you have. Cool. And also harms.
Yeah, that's the next step.
Roger. No, really, I'm getting so much mass, don't know from where.
I'm totally not jealous.
What is the obelisk?
It's
says,
an
awesome EMP.
Tech 3. Yeah, try it. Oh, wow. This has been... Left has been breached.
Oh, guys.
My antibus turret is going to... My antibus turret is going to reload soon. Sorry, elves don't have undue grass. Wow, this Davis made 4 turrets, 5 turrets in total. Wow.
That's probably more than me. I have 1x catalyst and 2 damages.
Wow, he has more.
You impressed?
Totally. Okay, entire time, definitely.
Why are you reclaiming over here, DDX?
Where?
Because he wants all the reclaim, that's why.
Huh. Oh. Yeah, because I want all the reclaim. Are you reclaiming there? If you are...
I try, but them. As soon as my engineers get in there, they die. Alright guys, I'm gonna go Artemis soon. It would help if I didn't have to do turrets.
Alves, can you like defend more to the right? Since the west is not turning at all.
This is the place we died last time. I think we're doing a little bit better now.
Purple seems to be getting a handle on that. Oh, because Entropy's over there.
Where am I?
Bedden. At the beachhead where they're coming in.
Yeah, I think this one SU of mine is doing a ridiculous amount of damage with the overcharge. Commander under attack.
Yeah, it is nice.
Alright, I'm starting Artemis. I could use Cyber and Tech 3, please.
It's gonna be a second. Oof.
What Something big died.
Oh, all the defenser is gone now.
Huh. He's mad. Under attack.
Was he paying for some time?
I don't know, but that was in all caps.
Yeah, we really need harms.
Yeah, they're on the way.
Artemis building is half done. Can somebody get UEF Tech 3 for Ovst?
I haven't forgotten about your Sovereign. I'm just kind of losing my front right now.
Sure. right Artemis building is done.
Anybody know how cost effective that rapid building shit on the Aeon SAC uses?
No idea.
Because I'm making so many of these SACs anyway, I'm wondering if I should get this upgrade instead of making drones.
Story, no idea.
It just doubles the rate of work.
That's
gonna be painful.
Maybe not. We have a lot of sky trackers. What's gonna be painful are tempests in water.
Commander under attack.
Sending my satellite to water. Try to hold on till then.
As soon as like they get built, they're dead, and then they keep killing the radar, so I lose vision, and so I can't see what's killing me until it's too late. It's a vicious cycle.
Yep. Sending satellite out. My satellite is halfway there, hang on. Thank you, Alps. I'm gonna kill tempests with my stat. Hang on.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I see it.
I'm gonna get rid of those subs for you.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, this should help a little bit. Second Artemis building is half done. You need sonar, quickly. Two hits on Navy, Artemis.
Commander under attack. You okay? Oh, come on. The X-Catalyst, if you control K8, you don't get the heat damage, it just blows up and kills the shit around it.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
I didn't program that.
Sure you didn't.
No, really. I've started the Alona in the corner.
I'm just not doing very good this game.
Patience. Satellite is going to help. My second Artemis is almost done.
When do we need the antis?
Some of them are already up. Half mid, some high mid, some.
Yeah, but when do
but we... mine are not loaded yet.
When do the nukes come?
40 minutes. We have Tempests again. Roger. I'm gonna keep one Artemis on Navy.
Hello!
Hi.
Commander under attack.
Hello?
We hear you.
Unfortunately. Slowly dying.
What?
Slowly dying.
My satellite is just tickling it.
Yeah, kill the weaker artists. Kill these.
Yeah.
Ah, they look like spiders.
Karakis?
How old are you? Like, are you a child? Where are you from? I really want to know. So, your age and your country? You just sound like a really young kid. I'm just gonna mute the idiot.
Oh no, no shields.
Yeah, I know. Lost one of my Artemis.
Commander under attack.
Oh, it probably become visible here.
Okay, left side is safe.
Commander under attack.
Oh no, please don't go.
What?
Commander under attack.
Wow, we survived this wave. Amazing.
Navy's wow, where is the confidence in our awesomeness?
I'm surprised.
Commander under attack.
You scrub. I'm only doing this 50k. You start reclaiming your engines for extra monsters. Next to my PD's enemy. PDDX, what's your mass income?
677.
What?
Rassek is helping.
I know, I'm surprised how low that is since you're in the eco slot.
Well, I did make two Artemis and front defenses.
Eco slot.
He said slot, not slot. Also, oh. I have a lot of Skytrackers. I have 31 Skytrackers, 3 anti-nuke styluses, so plenty of stuff.
Oh yeah, I should make sure my antis get loaded. I just lost 1k.
Commander under nice.
Stop ignoring now.
I can use mass for the Alona if you have.
Oh god. This you spawn striking them PDs. What the hell?
Seconds have spawned. Be careful.
Commander under attack.
I have 3 of the T4 shields up, and they're about to take my T4 power down.
Oh, keep it healthy. No, if it dies, it's gonna kill everything around. Fix it if you can, with the secu, quickly. Fix it! Oh no, everything's gonna die. Oh wow. Okay, actually I expected more to die. That's cool. Oh wow, we have 24 loaded anti-nukes. That's hilarious.
Oh, we do? Then I got the Turish mine.
Yeah, Alps just wrote to me, but he wrote a private message, I don't know why. You can tell everybody. I'm gonna retreat my... Oh, he's gonna lose Navy, fuck.
Should I build there to help with the Navy?
Subs would help the most and harms as well.
I don't have cyber attack though. Oh yeah, Aeon and you have there. Would Navy help?
I'm gonna give a couple of RAS secus to him to boost his economy.
Commander. Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
Can't keep build capacity out on the field long enough to do anything.
Commander under attack.
Actually, UEF can help with the satellite. Satellite is pretty cool, good at killing subs. It would help really much.
UEF satellites?
Yep. We have one UEF and two Artemis satellites.
We have two UEF.
But it dies to ships quite a lot, so I have to keep it off water.
Yeah, I already sent the UEF one there. I figured the vision would be nice.
Yeah, maybe UEF could
go. It can
go.
Kill subs? What the hell?
Well, it can force kill the ground, hit the ground, and then the splash would kill the subs, no?
Or it might go the hell out of it.
Yeah, but it would help a lot. Oh, I'm so weak on power. Wow.
Oh, this engine did a glamming shit in my face.
Oh, sorry, man. Tell me where.
No, it's fine. We just finally fully did it, like this one dead Ravager, and this whole swarm of engines is coming for it.
Who needs mass?
I can't use it, but I'll take it.
Oh, well, I'm not gonna give it to you then.
I just don't have the power.
Force on the right. Targeting. Yeah, I also don't have the power. How the hell did I lose my satellite?
Lol, this is like 5 trillion moss.
Detected.
under attack.
I was trying to mislead DDDX.
Mislead about what?
About the mask.
How do you lose Davey? Come on.
This.
Strategic launch detected.
As soon as something gets started, it gets crushed. I've been behind since the beginning.
Yolona gonna be done. 77%. Bots on the right side killed.
Strategic launch detected.
How are we doing on anti? Is there like the three anti-navy turrets or just their one?
Your one only.
Are they still good to spam at this point?
Yeah, because look how close the ships have come to you.
I'm trying to find the Aeon one. Okay, I recognize it.
It looks strange.
Where is it in the menu?
No idea. It's total mayhem unit.
I don't think it'd be very good because these destroyers are outranging everything.
Yeah. But other than that,
what about EF-4PD?
Yolona nearly done. Who has positive economy? I will give you Yolona.
I have also have moss for anybody that needs.
I can use moss, but not yet. Wait just a moment. Like 10 more seconds. And somebody dropped. No? Good. Okay. Moss now, if you can. Okay, giving Yolona to EntropyWins. Okay, transferred.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Console.
Also gave you build power for it.
Oh, it's because I put assistance on my
Yeah.
Full hammer.
You guys there?
We are. Oh no, Maza also disconnected.
What the hell?
Yeah, I think it's an issue with the fast servers.
Yeah, so many people. Well, I don't believe it. We have two Artemis, we have satellites, we have Yolona, and we're going to lose, really?
Wait. Why lose? Maza is gone?
Yeah, if Maza is gone, then I don't think Foghammer can solo the Navy, even with double economy. So, Entropy, how are the satellites on Navy? Are they useful? Are they doing any damage?
Well, they're killing some shit.
Okay.
I know that these large Salems don't leave wrecks. They are bugged. I will fix them later. Sending my Artemis on the avalanche.
Does it make sense to put assistance on the Yolona?
Yeah, it's gonna load faster, but positive economy is gonna load it the fastest.
But does the assistance require moss?
No, just energy, I think. Right.
Okay, I put my drones on it. How much is that? 5 times. Oh wow, that's going to triple the build speed at least.
Oh wow, I gained back all the rust seconds. Nice.
What are these? I can never see them. But they just...
Subs. It's... Tech 3 subs. Cyber.
Aeon?
Cyber? Sarah. No, Sarah. Sarah, Tech 3 subs. Sorry. Send that sub beam more and you'll be able to see them.
No.
Any moment now. Send it a little bit further and you'll see it, the red submarine.
Commander under attack.
My ego is like now plus 9 and will buy the ego. Where is all my moss going there?
Is there already up?
Commander under attack.
Oh wow, everything is mine? I'm gonna transfer, wait.
Okay.
didn't even see it.
Huh? Wait, why is it mine now?
Shouldn't I'm leaving.
For hammer?
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Why are you leaving?
I need to go do stuff. And I mean, my eco is useless after that arty hit. And there's no way I could rebuild it in time. I've been useless since about minute 40.
We've nearly entered the game, though. Okay, where should I do the
Navy. Nuke the Navy.
Which part of the Navy? How the
I don't know, kind of busy killing in the middle.
I have no experience with enemies. Something.
Strategic launch detected.
Boss on the left side.
Strategic launch detected.
If you see Sarah dreadnoughts, each one of them has one anti-nuke loaded.
Should I nuke mid? DDDX?
Repeat, please.
Should I nuke mid with the next nuke or?
Ah, look at the ground, it doesn't look good. Everything doesn't look good, actually.
You know there's a boss mid, right?
Yeah. I've targeted it with the anti-boss turret, it just got hit. I'm trying to suppress them by Artemis, but it's not going so well. Damn, that boss is still alive. I'm halfway through reloading on the Antebus turret. I think Yolona is loaded.
Yeah, it is, but it's not far away.
Roger. Well, because it's really slow.
Does it end at 52?
Nope, 52 is the time the final boss spawns. But the waves are going to become really small by then.
As in few units, but...
Yeah, but one large, one really, really strong unit. Omega boss.
Each dreadnought has SMD, right?
What?
Each dreadnought has one SMD, right?
Seraphim, yeah. Exactly.
Okay, then I need to kill one with the second one before I kill this.
Exactly.
What the fuck is Marty going after the bottom? My build barrier is being pulled by Arty.
Wow, the mini boss is still alive. Okay, it's dead now. Good. Good, good, good. Sending satellites on the right side. I think my set died to Yolona, is that possible?
I don't think it's a true satellite because I see AA from experimentals shooting at it.
Okay, so there's no more satellites?
One Artemis,
right.
One.
Okay, it's right where my next target is speed, so I will fire on...
Oh no, pardon. Fire on the two left ones, then. I mean, the ones on the left, you see them. I'm gonna kill this one. Rebuilding Artemis.
Oh shit, third dreadnought.
Aiming Arty on Navy.
Actually, maybe it's better to do the satellite on the Navy, since there we cannot use the Yolona.
I cannot, because there are ships, tech 2 ships that can shoot it down from Total Me. They're really effective about it too.
Maybe I can kill those with, for instance, the missile ships. I can very easily kill those with the satellites.
You should, yeah. My arc is gonna help a bit from Navy. Satellite rebuilt.
We can upgrade the point defense, right?
The anti-bus turret, yeah. We're about to get crushed, not enough things killing them, especially on Navy. This does not seem good, guys. Entropy, I guess we can kill these communicable units together. IRT and your stuff.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
They're pretty weak now.
Target.
How is that mass extractor still alive?
Too far away. Awesome, right?
Yeah, you have like five over there.
Oh wow, we've got a... Oh, boss has spawned, but I fear we're gonna die instead.
How come my Novax died there? At least, is that like a new thing that there is occupier there?
I don't know, maybe new. Yeah, I don't know. Water power generator.
Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack.
Yeah, what the name says, underwater power generator. Gives a lot of power but explodes really large.
Is more efficient than 3 power?
Oh, much.
Don't need water to run.
Yeah, you don't have to need it. You don't have to make it so much. Okay, we're searching for more skeptics. It would help if I had a meter. Found one.
I target the boss with the Yulona or target something else?
Hard to say. I can't tell where the skeptics are. There's a lot of skeptics. Three more at least.
But Navy still has those dreadnoughts up, so no, not over here.
Yeah, but when we kill Omega, it's done.
Finish him.
Yeah. It has been enough, so, but still.
Strategic launch detected. Jesus.
I need Master to have it, please.
Yeah, so Beach just got ran over.
It must have it. Thank you. Need more. To upgrade the anti-monster. Into level 2. Oh, motherfucker, I didn't even see it. Roger. Ops that Yelona is never getting done, you know this, right?
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, reclaiming it.
Do the Skatis have normal HP?
Yep. Skeptics is unedited. Omega's about to start shooting now.
So close.
Alright, they've lost the shield again.
Strategic launch detected.
$1.5 million, guys. Oh, it's shielded again. It has a really quick regenerating shield. Upgraded to level 2. That should help a lot. Yeah, I think we're gonna kill it. Good work, guys. Yeah, it's dying.
The F satellite is so nice against the Novax. They can still die. If I had that done, I could have taken way earlier.
Oh wow, it's dead. Nice. Nice. Good work, guys. Awesome job.
Strategic launch.
Good.
Does
good,
your
good,
back
good.
Hurt?
Nah. Why do you ask? Oh wow, good work. Why do you ask about my back?
Cause you carried my fat ass.
Jeez. Nice. Good work. I really
yeah,
thought
good
we
one.
Are going to lose.
No faith in us.
I had
fuck, no, no
faith,
faith
in
me as well. Yeah. Okay, so I feel that last Seraphim Omega should be a little bit stronger. What do you think? The one we got now. Not necessarily in hit points, but in damage that it does. Maybe.
Oh, I ended up with 600,000 Triglam.
Good work, guys. I'm going now. Bye.
See ya.
Thank you.